So many Americans struggling to make ends meet during this pandemic, especially when it comes to feeding their families. And in this crisis, Sikh volunteers across the country are cooking up meals and delivering groceries to families in need. Joining us now is Jatinder Singh, National Humanitarian Aid Director for United Sikhs. Thanks for being with us. And in the middle of March, we know that your group received an urgent request from New York City's Office of Emergency Management for vegetarian meals. Tell us why your organization is uniquely qualified to help in this.
Well, we've been working, United Sikhs is a humanitarian organization working across the globe. And we've worked with New York City before, we've worked with FEMA, United Nations. We do a lot of projects. We've done over 50 disasters across the globe. And one thing is there that we do serve humanitarian meals. And since all Sikh temples are known as Gurdwaras and they serve hot meals, vegetarian meals, so it's well known in the community who to go for when you are in need of vegetarian meals. And all Sikh temples, Gurdwaras, are set up for community kitchens. So in time of disasters, it's ready to go, basically. They become shelters.
That is amazing.
It was well known.
Sorry, that is amazing. Can you tell us what you've been able to accomplish so far?
Oh, sure. Besides those 30,000 meals, so far, across USA, we've almost touching million meals right now. New York alone, 100,000 plus. In Washington State, about 50,000. And 25,000 plus meals delivered to hospitals and rehab centers. And in California alone, Central California, about 500,000 plus meals. And over 20,000 PPE equipment was delivered to hospitals as well. So there's a lot of work going on in many states where we have volunteers, where there's a need. Illinois, New Jersey, Texas, Massachusetts, Connecticut, Florida, Utah. There's a lot going on.
Yeah, it's remarkable. We're seeing all the images of all of your volunteers throughout the country doing their part. How are you keeping them safe?
Well, first thing is social distancing is very, very important. And second, everyone must wear gloves. You know, we make sure they're trained before they go out, you know, and their face mask and face shields. We also have face shields covering full faces as well. It's very important to make sure our volunteers are safe. And when they go out, and because this is, I mean, we've done so many disasters. This is one of a kind, totally unique, where the enemy is not visible. And it might be in us. It might be somebody that we know. It's very challenging, actually, this time. But thank God, you know, we're managing, you know.
And you're going out there despite all of that, which is remarkable. What are the reactions like from the people who receive these meals and services from your volunteers?
Oh my God, they are just overwhelming. You know, we get so many thank you notes, thank you letters, letters of recognitions from hospitals. It's too much. The words can't describe it. I mean, this is the fuel for the volunteers when we get appreciated, basically. There's a lot of needy families out there. And when they get their stuff delivered, groceries delivered in, you know, apartments, there are handicapped people stuck or seniors stuck in apartments. And they can't go out or they have family members sick with COVID-19. And it's tough, but, you know, you got to do what you got to do.
Well, we're certainly appreciative of all that you do. Jatinder Singh, thank you. And thank you to all of your volunteers who are there on the front lines each and every day.
It's our pleasure.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.